About my amazing adventure. Okay.
Let's get away from here and live like the movies do. I won't mind.
Hey guys, it's Nicolina, and I'm here to tell you about my amazing adventure at Cable Junction in Sanderson, Florida. I went to this really cool ziplining place over the weekend with my family, and I wanted to share it with you guys. We got some really cool footage of it with the GoPro, so you can see firsthand how the experience is, and I'll tell you guys a little bit of what it's like and what the prices are. So when you first walk in the door, it's $52, and if you use Groupon or Living Social, it's $38. The people are super, super nice, and they're super friendly, and all you have to do is just show them your ID, so when you come, make sure you bring an ID, because otherwise they won't let you go on the course. It's for liability purposes or something like that. And then after that, the instructors will pair you up with two people, and they're super, super nice, and they show you how to put on the harnesses and everything, and they help you adjust it. And if you bring a GoPro, you have to bring your own helmet and secure it to that helmet. Otherwise, they provide helmets for you. Then after that, it's just a little 2-minute drive on a cart. After you get to the place, they show you the basics of the course and they show you how to use the little bungee cord things. And it's actually really, really nice because the clips on the cords, they have an anti-locking system of some sort of safety feature. So when you go on, all you have to do is pull down and it'll lock. And only one can be open at a time, so that way you're always safe and secure on the course. You're always locked in no matter what on every single course. And I would probably give it a rate of a 9 out of 10 overall. The obstacle course was really cool and the zip lines were really fun, but the thing is you're kind of at the mercy of the group, so you can't really go at your own pace. You have to wait for each person to get through each part of the course, and then after that you can take your turn. So unless you're going with a group of really big friends, then I would suggest going to some other zipline place, because otherwise you're going to get paired with other people and it can be awkward. I mean, unless you're okay with that. Otherwise, I thought it was really, really cool and I really enjoyed the experience. I had a lot of fun with it, and you'll get to see all of the GoPro footage, and also we'll leave a link to their website in the description below. So just click on that link if you want to find out more stuff. And also hit that subscribe button. Subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. And I hope you enjoy. Bye.
Get a good feeling, yeah.
Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before.
No, no, no. I get a good feeling, yeah.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling.